Okay, it's time for a quest for semi-glory! It's kind of a special night tonight. Since I finished up Bit Trip Runner 2 kind of early, figured I'd take this final stream prior to going to PAX next week and do a little practice. A little tiny bit of practice. So I haven't played Zelda Android Cactus in a while. I've been doing some dailies here and again. So I hope I'm not going to suck too badly tonight, but the reason I need to practice is I am going to do my level best to submit Assault Android Cactus for SGDQ 2017. I'm going to try to take it there myself, so we'll see. We'll have to see. I'm going to try real hard to do it well, so we'll see what comes of it. Oops, let me turn that off again. Not game settings. What am I looking for? Collections, EX options, turn off normal head mode. Alright, and the reason I say I'm going to try is because, well, I'm not really much of a speedrunner myself, but I figure I like this game enough that I'm willing to give it a try. And we'll see when the submissions open up for SGDQ 2017. I'm going to be fucking first in line. I'm going to be saying, hey, I want to do this game, and we'll see what they say. And if they say cool, I'll be like, yeah, fucking going. All right, so I need a baseline as to how long it's gonna take, because I'll probably need that info when I submit it. So we'll call it starting at 7:05. We're gonna do a full campaign run. I don't know who I should start with, honestly. Oh dear, how about we just start plain old normal. Use Cactus all the way through. We'll see how long it takes me to do a full campaign. So, given that this is going to be speedrunish, sort of, start at the very beginning. I turned off the auto restart for S+, even though I'm probably going to aim to do that anyways. Whew, okay, all right. So, starting roughly, we'll call it 7:05, 3, 2, 1, go. So I'm going to be rushing through this as best as I can. Going to be trying speed tech. I'm really a bad speedrunner, so we'll see what happens here. So I'm going to be trying for S+ all the way through, but if I don't get S+, I'm not going to have it auto restart. So we're going to go super speed much as we can. And if it goes great, great. If it doesn't go great, that's all right. That's why I'm practicing. Get out, Scrub Lord. Yeah, that's probably true, game over. That's probably true. But I'm gonna try anyways. I'm gonna be like, hey, fuckers. Actually, no, I shouldn't call them fuckers. I love those guys so much. Be like, hey, dudes, I wanna do this. And they'll be like, yeah, okay, fine, whatever, dude. If it'll shut you up, we'll let you do it. And then I'll be like, yeah, that's awesome, man. And then I'll go and probably make a gosh dang fool myself, because I'm gonna be super bad. That's right. That is all right. Important thing is I'm gonna try it. Do 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 do. Ba ba da do do ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da da. Oh, all right. So there, I lost a little bit of time already. All right. So since I'm going for speed, I'm gonna be skipping through everything. Can I skip that? Yeah, I sure can. Do do ba ba do. So if I manage to PB on score or something, I'm not even gonna see it. See, look, I already lost this plus. Ah, it's all right. It's fine. Do 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 do. So that will be an embarrassing point if I get to SGDQ and that happens on the second level. That's gonna be like, oh geez, I said I was good at this game, and that turns out I'm a big ass fucking scrub lord. So honestly, I have no baseline as far as how long a full campaign run is, since I've never done the entire thing in one sitting. So we're gonna hope to get through it all in one night, in one session here. Which means I'll probably start super choking on zone 4 or something. Hopefully it's zone 4. I'd hate to have it start like really kicking my ass at zone 3. It'd be super embarrassing. But we'll see. I guess we'll see. It's super early yet, so who knows? I was kind of thinking about submitting this for SGDQ for a while. Ever since ever since slightly before last one, back in July, been like thinking, yeah, I should give it a shot. Oops, yeah, that's right. Skip through everything, idiot. But I figured this upcoming AGDQ in January would be a little bit too soon. So I figured, you know what? Let's set the benchmark at 2017 and see what happens. So here's hoping. Here's hoping. But I am actually really pumped for it. Because I'd be like, yeah, I've always wanted to go to a GDQ. And, well, this is probably the only game I could ever even think about trying to do. So why not? It's a real good game. It's real entertaining. I could flap my gums about it pretty good. So why not? Give it a go. And if they say no, bummer. And if they say yes, I'll be like, oh man, super cool. Oh, bad choice. Oh, that's a bad choice. I'm really surprised I survived that. Oh, look out! Nice. Okay, that wasn't bad. That really super wasn't bad. All clear. Skip on through. You're right, I could go just as a spectator, but you know what? Nah. Because I can spectate easily from home. If I'm going, I'm going to be participating. Fuck that garbage. Fuck that scrub lord just sitting there and watching garbage. Get up in there. Because it will be quite an expense to go. I mean, it's not cheap. What with the hotel and maybe I should be able to drive straight up to SGDQ. If it were AGDQ, I'd need to take a flight. But I'm close enough to where I hope they're going to be holding SGDQ that I could probably just do a little bit of a road trip. And of course, there's taking off work and hotel and food and shit, so it's like, eh. Can't really justify that just to spectate. As cool as that would be. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, that's a bad use of flamethrower there. What am I thinking? Yeah, okay, that wasn't bad. So, all right. So I'm gonna make a big ass assumption and assume that it gets accepted and assume I'm going. I'm gonna need to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna do with it. I figure campaign run is a good idea. As far as which character to use, though, man, I would have no fucking clue which would be the best. I'm really tempted to submit for whoa, that was super close. I'm tempted to submit for like Aubergine or something, but that would be really super dangerous. I mean, I love Aubergine a lot, don't get me wrong, but probably not marathon safe. Probably not a marathon safe choice. Oh man. Ooh, all right, careful there. Nice. Wow, I forgot how fucking massive Cactus's flamethrower is for everything. Oh, that was actually a bad one. Why I did that. Oh well. Toasty! Yeah, right. That wasn't the greatest. Wasn't the worst, though. Okay, so that's zone one. I can't look at the time right now. Ah, shit. Yeah, way to go, idiot. Alright, good. Good use of flamethrower. So that was zone one in about 6 minutes. That's pretty good. That's pretty solid. No knockdowns, I think just the one S-plus drop, right? In the second level of all places. Pretty fucking garbage. So 6 minutes in zone one is pretty good. I don't track my times on it yet. I probably should be. I figure out a way to do some time splits in a convenient and easy way. So new to speedrunning, it's weird. Current record for a campaign is 45. Are you serious? Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I'm gonna need to pull out all the fucking stops to even come close to that. You know, I'd be happy with an hour, I think. Although that might be pushing it, considering I don't really go for speed all the time. No auto restart on S Plus? No. Not this time. Not this time. I want to get a baseline as to how long campaign will take for me. And if I start getting really good... Oh, Jesus. All right, look out. If I start getting really good, maybe I'll turn that back on for future practice runs, but... For now, for tonight, for kind of like the initial feeling out, nah. We'll leave it off for now. I guess the one benefit to this is that doing like a high score run is pretty much almost always going to be a speed run naturally, right? So that's probably part of the reason why I'm even just thinking about doing it, right? Because normally my playstyle is doing score runs and 100% runs and all that kind of garbage, not your typical speed run, but... You know what? Why not? Why the fuck not? Shit. Ooh, okay, good. Good show. Oh shit, that's gonna drop it. Ah, balls! That's not good. That's right. I'm okay with S plus drops, I'm not okay with knockdowns. That's a big fucking time waste. And very embarrassing. Not to mention very embarrassing. God, how nuts would it be if I somehow got even remotely close to the world record? That would be super nuts. I'm not gonna expect that at all, though. That would be crazy and a fool's errand. I'm sure there's a whole bunch of micro optimizations I could make in movement and shit, but let's just shoot for a good baseline first here. I think I'll really start falling down until maybe zone 4, I hope. Ooh, okay, alright, that was... Oh, it's fairly decent, I guess. Okay, good. Oh, careful, easy. Nice! Oh. You go to SGDQ, you're gonna tell quotes on the couch. I don't know, a lot of my quotes are not safe for marathon at all. Not at all. Which actually raises an interesting point. I'm gonna really have to try to control my mouth a little bit if I end up going. Which is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be an interesting challenge. Oh man. A lot of different things to think about. Oh shit, I don't even have like a break for a drink or something here. We gotta keep moving. Oh good! Conveyor belts. Fucking forgot about this one. Oh shit. Alright, that's fine. I think eat it would be safe, right? That's That's clean enough. Whoa, careful, careful, careful. Yeah, probably not. Drinks of choice will probably be very limited. But that's okay. I'll be so fucking hyped up on adrenaline, it's not gonna matter. Oh shit, look out. Conveyor belts have been surprisingly friendly so far. Now watch, I open my mouth. It's gonna be fucking the worst thing for me. Whoop, yep. Yep, see, look at that, right there. Fucking conveyor belts are the worst! Okay, not bad, not bad. All clear. Ooh, the spooler already, huh? I have to probably try out some new boss strats too if I have any hope of anything. Here. Woo! Nice! With the double bat. It's pretty good. Just tell him it's water. Well, yeah. Just one of the many benefits, I guess. Oh, I am losing my shit here, though. Oh, careful, man. Careful. Ah! Shit. Alright, so there's a first knockdown. That's bad. That's really bad. Okay. That's not bad. That's a decent recovery. Not super great that it happened anyways, but it's fine. It's fine. Ooh, careful. Alright. That should be an easy toast. Yeah, okay. Alright, so not great. Let's see. So six... It's about an 8 minute zone two. Alright, so this is one of the levels I'm actually kind of worried about. Just because it's such a pain in the asshole. Like here. Oh. See, that's where I would have probably failed S plus. Usually, depending on who I'm playing. For Cactus, it doesn't seem as bad. Yeah, oh wow, good grab. Good fucking grab. Do 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 bap 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 banana. Just gotta keep fucking moving forward here. There we go. Oh, that was good. That was super solid. Like if I have to back off and grab some items or something, that's not gonna be great. Ooh, accelerate is real good for this. La da 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 dee 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 dee. Nice, okay. Dee 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 dee. La da 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 da. I'm gonna keep that thing rolling as much as I can too, because I need the boost. Although if there's more than one that's gonna drop there, I need to get rid of it sooner rather than later. Do 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 do. So there, I probably shouldn't have capped that one that quickly. All right, not bad, not bad. I still managed to S plus that somehow. Yep. Okay. Oh, this one's bad too. Alright, so zone 3 is where it starts getting to be a pain in the asshole. Oh, look out. All right. Be careful now. Shit. See, that's where I would have lost it too. Garbage. La da da da. But diddle diddle doo doo. Doo 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 doo. Doo doo. Oh, bop bop bop. Alright, so here's the thing. If I can do a full campaign run in about an hour, that means I can get two full practice runs done in a night, which is gosh dang good. But I guess we shouldn't count that until I actually get to zone 5. That would be probably the better idea. Doo 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 doo. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. It's fine. Nice. Wow. Forgot how much that flamethrower can rock. No. Oh, see, I dropped it there again, too. Get that last fucker, please. Oh shit, I shouldn't have used that up right away, should I have? No. That's right. Got that there. Oh wow, yeah, get rocked. Shit. Alright, second knockdown. Man, that really cost me a lot of time considering I lose all my fucking weapon. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh fuck. It's third knockdown. Ugh. Ugly. 3-4 isn't going too well here. All right, so that was okay recovery. Not super great. Fucking conveyor belts are the worst. Actually, no, they're not the worst. They're actually kind of predictable. How they affect your movement is predictable. The worst are the fucking blue-ass little mini toaster dog things. Those are truly the worst. See, the only bad thing about this game is that I have no RNG to blame for shitty business. That's all on me. All of it. 100%. Okay, good. Oh, where's the last one? Oh, Jesus. A little close there. Easy now. So I'm pretty confident that I won't, like, actually lose a level ever. This is actually pretty forgiving. Even if you're not doing S+, it's pretty fucking forgiving. In my opinion. So I get about maybe 10 seconds up to a boss. Is probably a bad choice, but we're gonna go with it. Cause I need. Oh, jeez. All right, count. Ooh, that was not bad. All right, I'll take it. Oh, this might be a poor choice though. All right, keep it rolling. Keep it rolling. All right, that's good. That's good. Careful there, though. There you go. All right. A little bit of safety going on there. It's fine. Oh, that was a pretty solid justice run, honestly. So that was about a 9-minute zone 3. Not bad. Not bad. All right. So now zone 4 and onwards here. We're going to get fucking punked up here. These damn ass blue dogs. Ugh, they're the worst. Shitlords. Do be do. Do do do. Boom be do. Bam. Boom be do. Bam bam bam. Ba 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 da ba boom. Bam. Bam. Do do do. Ba da do. Bam bam do. Bam da bam. Ba ba. Oh, cool. You're number 8 on Justice. That's awesome, man. That's really awesome. I think I was... Man, what was I? There was one of them. I think it was either Venom or Vespula. I was pretty tops in that for a little bit, and then I promptly got shoved off, of course, but that's how she goes. That's how the game is played. Excuse me, pardon me. I would love to, at some point, just for grins, to get Aubergine in the top spot of something. Just for grins. Just to be like, ha 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 ha, it's possible. I doubt it's ever gonna happen, but I would love to do it at some point. I Nice. All right, if I can get a triple big-ass fucker knockdown there, that's good. One single flamethrower. Really? Wow, I'd be surprised if any of my Venom scores are even remotely up there. I hate Venom so much. He's not the worst of the bosses, but he's pretty bad, and I don't like him. He's mean. He said some bad things to me. He wanted me to dance for him. That's fucking embarrassing. Oh. I don't dance for nobody except myself. Oh my goodness, yeah. Fuck that guy. Alright, fuck this guy too. Oh, dangerous. There we go. No probs. A little bit of safety going on, that's fine. Did he at least buy me dinner before asking? No! No, he's like, he's going straight to dance for me. I'm like, no, dude, come on, man. We hardly know each other. That's right. I think he got a little bit more than he bargained for that, though. Because he got his ass kicked. Oh, wow. Oh, get wrecked. Okay, that's bad. This is the other level I was worried about. Any of these, like, fucking keep pushing forward levels is the worst. It's the worst one. See, look at that right there. Two more fucking knockdowns. That's five total now? It's bad. It's probably like 4 or 5 second loss for each one. Alright, gotta push forward here. Come on. No time for messing around. I forgot about the elevator in this one too. Careful, easy. Oh my goodness, that was some good moves. Okay, that was a pretty good clear right there. Take it. Alright, move forward, move forward. Push, push it. Push it real good. Do. Oh, that's pretty bad, actually. Don't do that again. That's pretty bad. Ooh, nice. Good double. Do. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, careful. Alright, try for the double here. Good. Nice, alright. Clear that garbage out, please. Nice. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good timing for that, too. That trash fire out. Nice. That was a good finish. Good finish. That was two knockdowns, so I'm at five total, I think. Oh, this one's not great either. Oh, fuck. Why did Zone 4 have all the shitty ones? So garbage. All right, it's fine. It's good. Whoa, careful. Oh, I knew that was a bad choice. Why'd they fucking do it? Oh my goodness, that one was the worst! Shit ass! Ugh. Okay, it's fine. Six knockdowns. It's alright. It's okay. It just leaves room for improvement on the next run, right? Careful with that. There you go. Okay, it's fine. Okay, grab that, please. Thank you. That's garbage that they don't get hit by that blue flame. Come on. Fire doesn't discriminate. Or at least it shouldn't. The blue lasers I kinda get, but blue flame is kinda garbage. Or does it hit other shit? I don't exactly remember. I don't remember. I can't really pay attention to that. Okay, that's good. That's good. We'll have to get a good transition between layers here. That's fine. Okay with that. Nice. All right. Good use of that. Careful. Oh my goodness. Oh, getting a little nuts. That's good, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. Okay, not bad, not bad. All clear. Do, 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 do. Ah, this one's the worst. I know I keep saying a lot of them are the worst, but this one truly is. Get that double out of there, please. All right, well, that's fine. Worked out okay. Oh, shit. Not great that I missed that. Can I get that guy? No, of course not. Woo! Oh my goodness. Alright, please die. Alright, just gotta stay on your toes. Keep dancing. Keep dancing. Oh my goodness. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. Try to orchestrate this such that they're not getting caught behind shit. Wasting my time running around. There, just try to keep it out in the open. The bomb canisters are going to be a pain in the asshole as well, so I got to be super careful a little bit. Try to do that as often as I can. Pop them when they're fucking over open terrain here. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, all right, it's fine, it's fine. Just take it easy a little bit. Oh, it's good. Good moves. All right, good. Get the lasers out your face. Nice. All right, that's... we're caught there. It's fine. Whew. All clear. Oh, Venom. Alright, you cranky bitch. Spiders are weak to flamethrowers, I think, right? If not, they should be. See, look at that. He's asking me to dance already. What a shit. Oh, that was a bad orientation for that. It's fine. I don't need that battery. If I could grab it anyways, that'd be super cool. Nice. All right, good. I wish I'd gotten the lockdown for this, though. That's all right. Oh, joystick. Fucking me over a little bit. Yeah, I'm fucked on this a little bit. I got to be super precise and stop moving at a very specific place, and it's just not going to happen with this fucking garbage joystick. Oh, that was a bad show. Very bad showing. Oh, see, look, that should not have happened. Fuck. It's all right. It's all right. I think once I complete this run, I'll go get a new controller. This is not helping me at all. Gives me an excuse if I do super shitty, but I'm not looking for excuses. Oh, careful. Yeah, not gonna happen. All right. Oh, careful. Wow. See, look at that. Just fucking skies right into it. It's garbage. There it is. All right, that was good. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, all right, it's good. It's good. Oh, what? I was not in range of that. It's garbage. All right, this is where I'm losing a lot of time. All right, okay. It was okay. That wasn't super great. Whoa, holy shit. What happened there? That was ridiculous. All right, I'm losing track of where I am. I'm at, I think, 29 minutes total. So on to zone 5. No, 39 minutes. Gosh, 29 would be amazing. I already lost S, really? Fuck that noise. All right, so if I hit sub 1 hour, I'll be kind of happy. Anything less than that will be super supreme, considering I don't speedrun at all, ever. Oh, fucking, come on, really? He's back in there and I can't hit him? Oh, that's trash. That's fucking trash. I don't know how I feel about that one. Actually, I do know how I feel about that one. I feel that it was garbage. Oh, ugh. Ugh. Ooh, this is not a good start to zone 5. Oh, fuck off with that. Also doesn't help that I'm getting super sweaty. Damn it, it did it again. The fucking lockdown puts it right in there. Nice. All right, that's good. That's good. Oh, that was bad though. Whoa! Oh, bad choice. Yeah, zone 5 is where it starts really, really taking a turn. Fucking blue ass toaster dogs. Get out of here. Oh man, the worst. All right, that was pretty good. Okay, good, good. My goodness, that was bad. That was some bad movement. Bad, bad, bad. I know better than that. Or I should know better than that. Apparently I do not. Again, fucking caught in the fucking door there. So what was that, like 4 knockdowns? 5? 3. Yucks. Yucks, yucks, yucks. Oh, this one. Okay, I take back everything I said about every other level. This one is the super worst. Mainly because of the big blue fucks that come on later. Huh. Careful. Gotta be kind of mindful about this little gunny gun here. See that? This fucker right here. Yeah, he's done. Eat shit. And this fucker here. Eat shit. And the small blue ones grab you, and then it's all over. Fucking garbage. Alright, yeah. Okay. Feeling okay about this. Woo! Oh man, that guy. That guy is the worst. I don't like him. That wasn't bad. All about positioning and movement, pretty much. Oh, careful. Whoa, Jesus! Okay, that's fine. That worked. Oh, now shit's getting super real. Excuse me, fellas. All right. Whoa, man. All right. Shit's popping off a little bit. There you go. All right. Beautiful. Whoop. Okay. Not bad. All clear. That was actually an S plus. Holy shit. Oh no, this one's even worse. Fucking gosh dang it. It's just one worst one ever after another. It's fine. Oh no. Oh, it's getting bad. There you go. All right, quick toast on that. There, good. Careful though. Oh, he's got something to say. Little fucker. Okay, good. Good grab. Good idea. That thing do its thing. Oh my goodness. Oh, careful. Careful. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. All right. It's fine. Nice. Oh yeah. Oh, it's good timing for that. Oh, you're getting cornered here. Don't do that. Oh, that's good. Oh, it feels so good. Okay. Okay, get the big fucks out of there first. Everything else is secondary. Oh my goodness. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh my gosh. How am I still alive after that garbage? Yeah, oh man. Oh, this is good. This is pretty good. I'll take it. Oh shit. Oh man, mini boss time. Okay. Oh crap. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like it at all. Oh shit. Ah, and then they do that garbage to you. Okay, just get the two through there. There we go. Alright, that's what I need to see. Stop fucking hiding, you cowards. That's my job. Thank you. Oh, super good. Oh, yeah. Oh, clutch. All right, I'll take it. It's fine. Whew. All right, it's fine. It's all good. Everything's cool. We're all friends. Nice. All right, it's good. We got three of them. Let's hoping for four, but that's okay. Nope, that's mine. Eat shit. All right, let's do it up. Let's do it up. That's my battery, though, bitch. Not yours. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. I'll take it. Nope, that's mine. Eat it. There you go. No, that's... No! Oh! What a shot. What a shot. No! You fuck! Yeah, that one's mine. No. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Shit. Alright, that... Her getting a battery cost me a lot of time! No! Come on! Oh, shit! Go, no! Shit! Oh, this is really bad. Fuck you. Come on! Oh, that's so trash! No! Oh, fucking kidding me. All right, you need to fucking chill out. Shit, how am I the one low battery here? Yes, all right, excuse me, pardon me. Give me that one. Thank you. Yep, I'll take that. Excuse me, pardon me. Bringing it back, bringing it back. Shit, that's mine. Nope, that's mine. Fucking eat it. Yep, that's mine. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, shit. All right, as long as she doesn't get a battery, we're good. Haha! No, how did she pull that out? Eat it, you bitch. No. Fucker, that should have been mine. It's so trash. No, that one's mine. Eat it. Yeah, wow, wasting a lot of time on this one. Okay. Eat a shit. Ugh. Fuck. Wow. Wasted a lot of time on that one. That's not great. Alright, we're at 52 minutes right now. So, an 8-minute medulla fight that... we'll see. We'll see. Oh, goddamn, I'm sweaty as hell. I'm sweaty as hell. I need a towel.
Let's finish this.
Yes, Embryo 2.0, let's finish this. And by finish, I mean kick you in the asshole and be on my way.
Whoop!
Excuse me, pardon me. Oh crap. Okay, please to recharge health. Thank you. Woo! Alright, good, 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 good. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's good. That's good and solid. Good and solid. Alright, now watch it. Don't get your fucking asshole smacked up here. Don't get wrecked in the most embarrassing way possible. Oh, nice. Okay, good, good, good. Lure him around. Shit. Alright, it's fine. Yeah, optimal licorice fight. As if, man, as if. That was awful. Okay, let's do that. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, that should do it there. Oh, ah! Damn it. It's alright, it's fine. Okay, I need a few power-ups here. Alright, that's good right there. Give me something. Oh man, why didn't I see that? Excuse me, I'll take that. Thank you. Beautiful. All right. Eat shit, medulla. Okay. All right, I got 6 minutes to finish this off. Okay. All right. No props. Oh, careful. Watch the lasers. There you go. Okay. Oh, shit. Look out. Oh, that's not great. I can't believe I fucking survived that. That seems like garbage, but whatever. Take it. Whew. All right. That's great. That's 55 minutes.
All clear.
That's 55 minutes. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Whew. That's a shitty medulla score. I'm surprised I got an A on that, considering the three knockdowns. But okay. All right. So 55, roughly thereabouts. I'm gonna record that real quick so I have something to go against this today. Okay. Are you serious, really? I'm gonna look that up real quick. Let's open a new window. Excuse me for a second. Campaign. Nice. That's really solid. Okay, I'm not surprised to see the top two on there. I really am not. Transparent Blue and Moonspod. Super good. If I really try, I might be able to take number three. But holy shit. probably not gonna happen tonight. But not bad for like a first kick at a speedrun. So, you know, I'll take it. Alright, so I'm just gonna take a small breather and switch it up to, let's just go Holly, I guess. I gotta get practice with everybody, essentially. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. All right, 802. Deedle, 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 deedle. So I apologize if this is kind of dull tonight, since I'm essentially just replaying campaign over and over. There's a lot of shotgunning, so he plays choral a bunch. I cannot fucking do choral at all. It's just the worst. I've been making it a point to try to do S plus campaign runs with them all. Choral was the worst one so far. So fucking so bad. It's just a playstyle I am not super great with. I mean, I know you're supposed to get like up close and personal, which I do when I'm playing Starch anyways, but I just do not dig the shotgun. Oh, that was a bad choice on that actually. If I don't get a super shitty licorice fight, I could probably trim this to 53 easily tonight. If I may, you find a way to go. Oh, that would be super cool, man. That would be super pro if we could meet up at SGDQ. I would like that so much. But can't count shit before it's hatched, so we'll see. We'll see. I'm not even sure when submissions open up for it. Probably not for a few months, since I think AGDQ just opened up for submissions not too long ago. Yeah, I would totally dig seeing people at SGDQ. That would be super cool. It'd make me nervous as all fuck. I mean, I would be nervous anyways, but even more so. But it would be super fun. There you go. Can't count shit before it's hatched. There's a good one for you. La da 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 da. Oh, damn, it's... Oh, okay, so they have separate boards for each Android on there, too. Okay. Oops, crap. Skip. See, the issue is, if I end up going, I would have... I don't know anybody who could commentate on this game as, like, part of the couch or whatever. But I'd certainly like invite random people to do it, because I need backup when I'm flapping my gums about this shit. Because my plan is to just flap my gums forever if I'm playing it. Even though I should be focusing on doing the actual run, but fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Oh, I hope I hit that. Good. So I didn't fail sauce the S plus in level 2 this time, so that's good. Oh, that's dangerous, but I'll take it. Yeah, it would be super cool if we could get the devs online with this too. Whoops, come on, skip it. Damn it, here I am flapping my gums and forgetting to mash through that garbage. Oh, careful now. Ah! Oh, fucking super stupid knockdown on level 4 here. It's not great. Not great. Yeah, unfortunately it didn't sell as well as it should have. It really didn't. Oh, nice! Oh, wow. Can't believe I lured that fucker to his death. That's really great. I don't know if it was necessarily a flop, but it wasn't extremely profitable. I don't think, anyways. I don't know. I don't got the numbers, but from talking to Tim about it, it's just like, aw. I feel really bad about that. Because it deserves so much more. It deserves so much more than it gets. for sure. Can I lure that guy up there?
Yeah, sure
can. Shutdown on this level is really super bad, actually. Nice, okay. Alright, yeah, so I'm already sitting at 6 minutes for this one. That's not great. There we go. Okay, good. Nice. Okay, good, good, good. That should do it. All right, good, good, good shooting, good shooting. Man, shutdowns on bosses with Holly is the best. The fucking best. Eat shit, Embryo. Come on, there you go. Okay, good, good, good. There, perfect. Whew. Oh, yeah. Mash through, mash through. You have a split recorder so that streaming can follow along with your progress. Search that a little for you. Yeah, I've been looking into multi-streaming a little bit. I mean, I already kind of do it with what I've got going to YouTube and Hitbox and all that, but getting an actual local solution would be much better. And I think I have a way to do it. It just takes a little bit of time and effort, and probably not until I build a new machine, because this one's chugging along the way it is. But I would appreciate certainly any info you got, so that's cool. Thanks, brah. Brah. Can I call you brah? I'm gonna call you brah. Brah. Alright, so Holly should be pretty solid on zone 2 here with all the little fucking bug things. What with the not really needing to aim so much? Oh yeah, yeah, split recorder, duh, times. Times. I was thinking of something else. I was thinking of something else entirely. Plus I need to figure out what the official start and end points are for a campaign run. It's when you go into the first level and then final hit on the doula or what? I gotta figure that out. I'm sure that's on speedruns.com or something, right? Alright, that was pretty solid. Oh shit, I forgot to switch out my controllers here. Oh well. No time to drink, mash through, come on man! Oh, I'm being super stupid. Oh, look out for that one. Stupid ass, spiky ass mind. Man, I'm gonna sound like such an idiot if I sing along to all these songs at SGDQ. Holy shit. I'm gonna be the biggest idiot there. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I've come to terms with that shit. Oh shit, there's another one up in the top corner too. Ooh, yeah, line them up, bitch. At least get those two? Yeah, if I could hit that guy too. Aw, bad aim. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, I missed that. Ooh. Still keeping the S plus going though. That's pretty good. Yeah. All right, that was okay. Not super good. All right, okay. Can I lure that guy down? Oh yeah, all right, well I got him. Lost the S plus, but that's fine. No props. If I sing along, I'll be memorable. Yeah, hey, do you remember that idiot from 2017 who was just humming the entire time? I don't know if that's the kind of memorable I'm going for. that would be something, though, wouldn't it? Would be something. Even Hitler was famous for something. Oh, man. This is really bad. Oh, can I lure that fucker up? Yeah, eat shit! Oh, an idiot! Oh, is that gonna do it? Nice. Oh, wow! I got capped before I got the thing. Oh, what a shit. What a shit. So that's another knockdown. That makes either two or three total, right? Yeah, that's a good shot. That's a good shot. Whoa, careful. Oh, these fucking conveyor belts. Ah! I hate him so much. Dude. What? How did I lose that? Garbage. Oh, nice. Eat shit, second big dude. Yeah, that's gonna toast both of them. Nice. Good shooting. I've done an optimal licorice fight. Ah, you shit. That, although I deserve that. Oh, triple fucking hat trick. Eat shit. Although you're right. That was a really fucking awful licorice fight. That cost me probably at least 2 minutes. Probably at least 2 minutes. So I might have been able to take number three right there, but who knows? Who fucking knows? Past is past. I get that guy too. Nice. Oh, another hat trick. Ah, I love it so much. Feels so good. Oh, wow, that was super good. All right, mash through. All right, this build is a little bit easier with Holly, I think. I don't need to get quite so close. Oh, that was a shitty shot. Oh, that was really super shitty. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, I've already fucked it up. There, that was a, oh man, look at that. That was a much better shot. I get at least level one weapon, please. Thank you. Alright, that'll have to do. Them weapon swaps, though. Oh gosh. Not super great. Oh, all right, that was also slightly better. Whoa, get to the edge! Oh, that was not great. Uh-oh. Damn it. All right, that'll have to do. That was super bad. Please run into that. Oh, no. Oh, this is a bad Vizbilla fight. Super bad. Alright, please. Alright. Okay. That was garbage. There was a little bit of garbage going on there. Alright, Holly's not great for Vizbilla. Oh, shit! Alright, it's fine. I'm gonna wait it out for the firepower, I hope. Excuse me, pardon me. No! Crap. Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh, this is losing me a lot of time. Oh my god, this is the worst. Alright, that's what I needed right there. Shit.
That was embarrassing. I'm at about 16.
Yeesh. Yeesh. Alright, checkpoint with Holly is the worst, though. This one's super bad. So if I do the shot there. Okay, that's not a bad thing to get right away, I guess. Okay, that was super lucky setup. I'll take it, though. Yeah, maybe I'm thinking of the wrong boss for Holly. I thought there was one that was super good with her. Not gonna be Vespula this time, that's for sure. Nice. Some good shooting right there. Charge! Take that, thank you. See, that's where it ruins it. Fucking. Oh, please hit that guy. Yeah, nice shot. Oh, good shooting. Alright, that was okay. Not super good. Hey, Crab Metal Mickey, how you doing? Good to see you. Plenty of zzz for everybody. Yeah, I'm not playing with zzz right now, though. Not exactly accurate. But there is truly plenty of zzz for everybody. Truly there is. What did I get hit by there? Fucking trash. So I guess tonight really worked out pretty well, considering. Since I'm going to PAX next week, I won't be back until mid-September, so figured I'd get my hype on with the cactus, as the kids call it these days. Whoa, careful, easy, pardon me, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, get that last one. Get it. Oh, I was off by a little bit. By a little hair of a pixel. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought that was going to nuke me straight out. Oof. All right. Oh, nice. Okay. Good. La da da da. Ba ba. Ba 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 ba. Oh man, this music is just so easy to sing horribly. I love it quite a bit. Ah, that was a bad shot. Yeah, eat shit. Deep dee dee doo. Deep dee dee doo. Nice. Lost it there again. That's not great. Yeah, looks like Holly is in general a little bit slower. A little bit slower this time, although I'm pretty shit, so... I bet a good Holly player would be stomping my asshole about now. Be very uncomfortable. Okay, not super great. No auto reset this time around. Correct. Doing some speedrun practice. I'm not doing auto resets. Oh shit. There I go and lose it. That's right. Did I not hit that fucker? Oh, I didn't. What the hell? Garbage trash. Whoa, look out. Wow, this is bad. Super bad. Instantly shanked. Ouch. Oh, that's really harsh. It's true, but it's so harsh. That's right. Maybe when I get... Oh, shit. When I start getting serious, I'll turn auto reset back on. Dee-do-dee-doo. Do beep beep boop doo 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 beep 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 bada da da doo doo beep beep beep. No, actually, I'd be okay on the street at night because I'm white. Oh, that was really bad. I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry. I really shouldn't have said that. Doo 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 hum ba 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 ba. Whoop, look out. How did I not get totally whacked on that one? Ah, couldn't quite get him up there. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, that guy's going down. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, this is super dangerous. Oh, can I get that around the corner? No. Oh, shit. Deep, deep, bitty, boop. Bit, bit, bitty, bow, bow, bow. Whew, it's a little close. Mash, mash, mash your way through. Whoa, fucking shanked that shot a little bit. Deep, beep, deep, beep. Oh, shank that one too. All right, that is 0 for 2. 0 for 2 on that one. Yuck, 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 yuck. Oh, come on, get around the corner. Oh, not enough. What'd you say, white boy? You heard me. You heard me. Oh, man. Do, 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 do. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, good, good, good. Cover. Ba-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-doo. Beep, 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 beep. Dee-da-dee-da-dee-doo. Beep, beep, beep. Beep-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-doo. Deep-dee-dee-beep. Oh, it's a little touch on the close side. Oh, excuse me, pardon me, excuse me. Yeah. Right. That's pretty good. That's not gonna be close enough. Ah, and then the conveyor belt takes him around it. What a shit. What a shit. Ah, oh, then I lose it right there. Good work, idiot. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah! Really? They don't have a licorice? Ah, there's a listing there. There's nobody on it. That's kind of weird. A little bit. But no, I'm not a very good licorice player. I even if I set a top on that, that's not super good. It would be instantly fucking destroyed, I'm sure. Alright, is this the last one before Justice here? Ah, that's better. Bonk. I'm gonna shove a ball in your face. Oh, see, look. Oh, that's garbage. No, that was my fault, actually. Woo! Yeah, now this is a really slow Justice fight since I don't have the... Oh my goodness. Don't have the awesome ass flamethrower to just shove up his butt. Woof! Excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, we'll lose probably a good minute on this one too. See, she's okay if you can manage to grab a... Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Grab a shutdown. Oh, okay, I was about to say. If I fucking just ran right through him, that'd be super bad. Alright, what are we at? We're at 27? Ugh. Not super great. 9-minute average. I guess Holly is more of a good all-around, a good basic starter, at least. Good for dailies, I will say, though, since you don't know what you're dealing with. Oh, can I get all of them? Oh, no, he was way too far away. Oh, he did get hit by that. Holy shit. Amazing. Can I get those guys? Thank you. Is that gonna get that guy at least? No. A little bit. Yeah, eat shit. Oh yeah, the other thing going on tonight. Totally fucking forgot about it until now. Doing a co-op stream right after this. Right after this, starting around 9:30, so. Two fucking streams back to back. I'm gonna be tired and loopy as hell. But that's fine. That's fine. We might actually have a full co-op house finally. After 4 months of one of the dudes not being able to make it. Oh, can I split it? Oh, I couldn't split it. That's right. Woo! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, can I get that guy in there? Yeah, eat shit! Oh, man. Leading shit right in front of the cannonball is loads of fun. Loads of fun. Makes me feel all good. Yeah. Oh, wow. How did I manage to hit both of those guys? Woo! All right. I'll take it. It's fine. Doop 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 doop, pick it to kabow. Makes me nervous when those blue dudes come around here. Bam bam bam, pick it to kabow. Doo bam 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 bam, pick it to kabow. Okay, all right, it's fine. Everything's good. Oh, nice. All right, that's pretty solid. Oh, keep rolling. Aw. Whoa. Oh, was I gonna hit that other guy too? Yeah. Oh, no, it didn't. Damn it. All right, I'm gonna try to weed this away. Yeah, eat shit. Ba ba na. Whoa. Ba-da-da. Do-da-da. Can I get that other guy? Yeah, nice. Good shooting. Okay, alright, that's good, that's good, that's good. Same Dark Souls boss for 3 hours? Oh my god. Oh, careful! Ah! Look out! Get them all! Nice! Oh, please give me some health back. Shit. Damn, should have waited for that. That's right. Yeah. All right, move it along. Oh my goodness. All right, let's be a little careful here. It's fine. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that was a bad shot. It's alright. We're doing it. Ah! Shit. Ah, damn it. I cornered myself. I deserved it. Whoa! Nice. Alright. Take it. It's fine. Oh, bad shot again. Yeesh. How did that not hit the other guy that was right in front of me? Oh, trash. Hit that other guy, thank you. Pardon me, excuse me. Not quite enough. Yeah. Okay, all right, it's fine. Ugh, not my best work. Fuck. I keep forgetting I need to mash through that garbage now. Oh boy. Man, I don't know if I could hack it as a speedrunner. I don't have time to drink in between levels now. Ended up. Oh, and I missed him. Shit. Excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, triple. Yeah, fucking eat it. T2.5. That's not gonna happen this time. Way too slow as Holly. Second, hit the laser in the middle, and that guy. Yeah, wow. That was good. That was real good. Fucking time save. No, it's not gonna matter. But hey, if I can get a halfway decent licorice fight, I might be able to tie my cactus run at least. At least. Maybe. Depends on how garbage I am. All right, whatever. It's fine. That's not gonna do shit. I go ahead and lose it right there too. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me. Whoa. All right, things are looking up a little bit. Yeah, eat it. Fucking eat it. Mash. Ugh, That's right, there's the fucking gauntlet of shitty ass levels. Nice, alright, good shooting. Ooh, careful. Oh, wow! Fuck that mine! Oh, falls right in my gosh dang head. Damn. Fucking look out below. Kabam. Ugh. Dang it. That's not great. Oh, easy. Just happened a fucking second time. Oh dear. Oh dear. So, oh Jesus, fuck. So I guess one thing y'all can look forward to in many future streams is a lot of practice. A lot of practice. Oh, fuck, what? Oh, it's all the way down there, you dick. A lot of practice, a lot of the same shit over and over again, because that's how it works. Well, that's alright. I mean, I think this game is dynamic enough that it's entertaining. All the same. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. I hope. Anyways. Speedrun N++. You know, I've always meant to play that. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Get dunked on. 2,500 levels. Holy shit. Maybe I'll pass on that. That seems like a lot. It seems like a lot of levels. Oh, jeez. All right, they're getting serious with lasers. Whew, made it. Yeah, Holly, we gotta move here. Come on. No dicking around. All right, it's Venom already? That's okay. 38 in. Do. All right, this time I'm gonna take the appropriate path. Smack. Eat shit, Venom. Hopefully that's lined up. It is. Yeah! Alright. That's good. Oh, Jesus, and then I get smacked up because I'm an idiot. Alright. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I did see some news about it. Was that the PC release? That's what they were talking about? Oh, how did I lose that? Oh, okay. All right. Boom. All right. It's fine, I guess. Oh, I hope that's on target. Oh, goodness me. Oh, hope that's on target. Oh man, that might actually be on target. Oh, it fucking failed right before. Oh shit. That's right. Ah, damn, I missed it. That's right. Doot doot. Okay, alright, that was okay. Not really greatly solid, but it was alright. Alright, smack him up a little bit. Excuse me, pardon me, guys. Got no beef with you, even though I'm not really. Damn it. Oh, what? Come on. Where's my iframes on that garbage? Come on, man. Come on, guys. Alright, this is a shitty Venom fight now, too. Just need to get him a little farther. There we go. Okay. Alright, well, that wasn't a super great Venom fight. 40 minutes? Ugh. Yeah, this isn't looking good. Unless I totally nail Zone 5, this is not looking super great. Ah, damn it. Didn't have that lined up. Ooh, okay. Alright, that worked. A little bit. Alright, 602 speedrun, no thanks. I don't know, I would not be able to stay awake for that long to do that garbage. Plus my skill at the Mario 64s is not super great. Well, any of the 3D Marios, really, is not super awesome. How did I miss two of those? Come on, fuck off with that garbage. Stupid trash. Alright, good triple. Oh man, then they fucking line up for it. Alright, good. Oh, what?! All right, this is not a good start to Zone 5. Whoa, okay. Whoa! Shit! Wow, all right. It's just a whole bunch of fucking clenching your butthole here. That's what this game is all about. Just keep it clenched. Don't bother unclenching. Oh shit! Ah, fuck. What I do enjoy sometimes is when they run a whole fucking Final Fantasy series race. That's some ridiculous garbage. You want long? There's fucking long. Fucking days on end going through like 15 or 16 games end to end. It's ridiculous. I mean, I only really care about the first, like, five or six, because those are the ones I played as a wee child. Those are the only ones I'm really invested in. I mean, I'm sure the rest are pretty interesting, but, eh. Come on. Oh, wow. Those are some shitty-ass shots. There. That's good. Oh, that was a much better shot. Good work. That was not a bad shot. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my good lord. Uh-oh. This was an okay shot. Wasn't super great. Oh man, okay, alright, it's fine. Skip right through. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, what? How did I. Oh, of course he jumps away from it. What a shit. This is so much going on. Ah! No! What? Come on! Grab that shutdown, you shitbag. Oh, crap. Alright, so Holly's not the greatest for, a campaign speedrun, it seems. Although I probably already knew that. Yeah, get him! Yeah! Nice shooting. Oh, careful. Easy. Steady. Woohoo! Oh, Jesus. Ah, beautiful Joe. Wow. I haven't ever played that game, but it looks amazing. This is not going very well. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, careful now. Easy, steady. Oh, this is not. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, that made me poo myself just a teeny tiny bit. Whew. Okay, all right, that was all right. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh fuck. I'm getting a little Arnold going on here. Oh fuck. Fucking blue dogs. That. Let go of me! Ah! Oh shit. Whoa. Oh, there's still one of those fucks back there. Port Beautiful Joe to PC. Well, there's always emulators. Although, I guess that's impure, right? Oh my goodness. Ah! Okay. All right, everything's fine. Just got a little freak there for a sec. That should hopefully go the distance. Yeah, one more. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, this is not a super great position. Okay, that's a little better. Get them both. Yeah, eat shit, big ass. All right, here we go. All right, pretty good now. Oh, is that gonna get that guy? Yeah, it is. Fucking eat it. Super close. Doody. All right, two more. Eat shit. Woo! All right, I'll take it. Fucking take it. All right, actually, I think the licorice fight with Holly isn't bad. Although, famous last words. So here we go. Let's do it. Get that guy. Yes. All right. It's good. It's a good solid start. Right. Yeah, triple. All right, it's fine. It's good. Everything's good. Oh, and I lost it right there. It's bad. And he went to run around the other way, the little cowardly fuck. Oh, that was a bad shot. Ooh, alright, good. No, that's my battery. Fuck you. Oh, I was about to say, if she gets hit by that, that would be super rad. Give me all that, thank you. So yeah, now I can just pretty much fucking peek around the corners and blast her. Love it. Excuse me, I'll take that, thank you. Yoink, that's mine. Doesn't matter. You be going down, bitch. Yeah. Nope, that's mine. Fuck you. Oh no! Oh shit. That's right. Okay, this is a much better licorice fight by fucking far. Get shit by that. Oh, she gets nailed by that. Oh, almost. No, that's mine. Fuck you. All right, that was much better. Holy shit. Oh, fuck you, licorice. All right, how we doing? We're at 52. Or 52 already, so unless I have, like, a fucking glitched out medulla run. might be able to pull a 55 out of this, yeah, still. All right, stick to the patterns, though. Come on. Don't fuck this up, like, right away. Oh, no! Fuck you! Oh my goodness, that was awful. Good work, idiot. Alright, this is already a shitty medulla fight. Ooh, that was a good entrance though. Nice. Alright, good. Back away! Oh, no! Ah, balls. It's alright. Oh, please hit that. No. Alright. That's shitty. That should do. Oh no, that's not gonna do it. Great. I'm glad. What? Alright, we're gonna nail this. Yes, okay. That was really shitty. Oh. Ah! Woo! Alright, I'll take it. It's fine. Oh my goodness. Oh, and then I get nailed by an easy one. Good work, idiot. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. All right. It's fine. Oh. Nice, okay, that was good. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, all right, solid. Oh shit. Oh no, there's a laser right there. Come on, I need something better than accelerate against this guy though. Or girl, I guess. Come on, give me something. Oh my goodness. All right, maybe accelerate is good. There, that's what I was looking for. Yeah. Okay, all right. Yeah, not super good. We're at 56 already. If I can still manage a sub one hour, that's pretty good. That's okay. Please stay on target. Ah! All right, that was a good shot. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. This was a bad idea. Oh, damn it. All right, well, that was about 56, 57, edge of 57. Not super great. Not super great. Made it. Yeah. All right. Well, I don't quite have enough time to do another run. So, I guess for now, we could do a little cooldown. A little cooldown. Options, auto reset. Okay, let's do a little cooldown with some boss rush. Something nice and easy. Kind of just ease myself off a little bit. Ah, oh, wow. A little bit on the edge of that. It's fine. Come on, who doesn't enjoy a nice little cooldown session with Aubergine S plus boss rush? Come on, come on. Come on, it's fine. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. See, everything's going pretty well. Boom, nice. Didn't even get a chance to fire you, shit. Boom, alright, there we go, no probs. And Embryo is done, eat shit. There we go, now we're talking, don't get cocky, but a doodle doop doop doodle doop doop. Boom, alright, that's good. All right, careful. No! Oh! Not feeling super great about that one. It's fine though. It's fine. We got a little time. We got a little time to pull this out. Oops, I kind of messed that one up. But we should be able to still pull this off. Boom! So how is everybody? I guess I never ask. How is everybody doing? Boom. All right. Boom. Oh, man. Embryo's just getting pounded. What a scrub. Nothing productive today at all, huh? Sounds like a good Friday, then. Sounds like a really solid Friday. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, what you got, Vespula, huh? Yeah, you got nothing. That's what you got. Oh, getting a little dicey. Slice and dice. Oh, that's feeling so good. It's feeling real good. Oh, and then I try to get a little clever there and I get fucked up. Alright. I deserve that one. Good. Glad to hear you guys are doing well. That's super good. Boom! Ooh! Ooh yeah! Ooh, that was dangerous. Why'd I do that? Ah, crap. This is probably not gonna end well. Oh, at the wire! Woo! Oof, all right, it's going pretty well now. Oh! Then I open my mouth and immediately eat something. All right, that's good. That's really good. Alright, I just gotta get in the flow with this a little bit. Alright. It's good. Ooh, that was kind of a bad shot though. Well, we'll make it work. Alright, I'm gonna say fuck that battery and just go for it. Go for the kill. Whoop! Easy there, fella. Ah, that's right. Ah, shit. It's fine. Whoa! Waluigi fanfic. Whoa, dear! Oh, fuck. You know what? A Waluigi fanfic would probably be better than a lot of Hollywood trash. So don't discount it. Don't discount it quite yet. Which is really sad, if you think about it. But whatever, you know? Not all the movies can be gems. There we go. Oh, and I missed. Oh, that's bad news. We're gonna try to pull it back out. Ah, fucking half a second. That's all right. It's all right. A nice little cooldown boss rush. Everything's fine. You, all right, good, good. I was a little touch worried about that one. It's fine. All right, Embryo, you ain't got shit. How did I miss that? It went right through the fucker. Ah, Jesus. All right, now this is gonna be a little tight, but still pulled it out. All right, I'll take it. Oh, no! Shit. Ah! Oh, man. This is super bad. Whoa, careful there, buddy. Come on. Deal with that garbage. If I can just get to justice, I think I'll be okay, but this is proven to be a bit harder than I remember. Actually, no, I remembered it to be quite difficult. Oh, boo! Boo! That was garbage. Okay. Alright, we'll give it a couple more goes, then I'll take a brief break, and when we'll be back with co-op at 9:30. Of it, maybe two or three more good goes. Probably not gonna beat it. That's fine. Not a matter of pride or anything. You butt. Oh, yeah, this son of a. Oh, he thinks he's smart. He thinks he's smart. Add it up to here with you, Embryo. Fucking going down, you shit. There we go. It's a little better. Oh, man, that section right there always gives me a little bit of the shakes. And the fries. Okay, that was better. Better. Not gonna miss it that time, fucking stupid ass shit. Okay, good. Solid ground now. Boom! Yes, okay. Feeling better about this. Whoa, feeling not so better about this anymore. Come on, you shit. Okay, there we go. Okay, just back it up, pull it across, back it up. All right, bend yourself. There you go. That's the way you do it. That's the way you do it. Get the battery first or not. That's okay. Careful. Oh! Why did I miss that? Oh, trash. It's alright. Still maybe pull this out. Since I get the combo reset there, it's fine. Whoa! A little bit of lag there. It's alright. Tried to move it around and hit him from behind. He didn't like that. He really didn't like that a lot. I don't know why. All right, last try. No matter what happens. This could be ugly. Ooh, all right, pulled it out. That's all right. I missed it again! Ah, shit. That's not good. Oh, I can't believe that still worked. Your trash fire? Oh, that's not great. This might be a touch and go sitch here. Oh, still got it. All right. Okay. We'll make it work. Don't miss those fucking black hole shots. You cannot afford that. You cannot afford to be missing those. Oh, defend yourself. Try to defend yourself. Oh my goodness. Nice. Good moves, man. Good moves. Woo! All right. That's what I like to see. You got chops, kid. Give you that. All right, get right up in there, man. I missed. This is shit. That's right. It's okay to miss at this point. Honestly. Oh! All right, I lied. That was not the last one. This is the last one. This is the last one. We're serious. Oops. Ugh. Can't believe in that whole fucking maelstrom, none of those little teeny tiny ass bugs got hit. None of them. Would have kept the chain going just long enough. Oof. All right, there we go. It's good. It's good. It's good. Oh, that was dangerous. There you go. Nice, solid shooting. Get around the corner. Yeah, yeah. No probs. No probs. A few more. Thank you. Pardon me. Excuse me. There you go. All right. That's a good solid start. Good solid start to the Vespula fight. Defend yourself on this, though. Don't be super trash garbage at it. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Pull it back. Where the fuck is the... There it is. All right, it's fine. Pull it back in. Pull it back in. There you go. You got it. You got it. It's fine. There we go. Recovered. Whoa. Oh, man. There you go. Get around and through. Watch that thing. There's a good solid Vespula fight. All right. Whoa! Fucking almost nutted me with his first laser. What a dick. What a dick. What a shit. Let me get one of those. No? All right, it's fine. All right, we're gonna play this one a little bit safer. Okay, that'll work. Okay, there you go. Oh my goodness. Oh, Jesus! What a shit. Okay, it's fine. Oh, nice. Alright. Alright. Take a risk on that. Oh my god. Alright, it's fine. There, solid justice fight. Holy shit. Woo! Okay. Alright. I like the way this is going. I like how it's starting. Whoa, that distortion though. Hard to gauge a little bit. Nice. Okay, solid. Boom. All right. Don't get nutted by one of these things. Oh shit, look out. Almost happened too. Alright, let's start from this end. It's fine. We'll just wait for that to turn, I think.
No! Ah!
Fuck, alright. Alright, that's it for serious. Okay, that's cool. Good progress tonight, I think. Good progress, even though it's my first time doing speedruns. Alright, so that's it for tonight for Quest for Semi-Glory. We have Quest for Semi-Co-op coming up at 9:30, so about 10, 12-ish minutes or so. Gonna take a quick break and be back then. See you guys later. Bye-bye.